Memorize this one. What if God ruined your plans so that your plans wouldn't ruin you? Listen again.